Another good method is to pick a piece of sandpaper, cover a string, and start picking on the sandpaper. So after a couple of picking, you will see where the string wears out your nail. So you just keep continuing this for a couple of minutes, and then you just need to find the edges, file your nail, smoothen it, and if the surface is really, really smooth, you're probably ready to go.